Thank you so much for joining me as Game Edge. We're back in, of course, Subsistence, and we're doing really good here. Of course, we have to deal with the trees. Oh, this is going to be fun. It's okay. This part is actually the top part of the roof. So to make up for this one, I actually put the stairs going up here. So this is going to give us some leeway. We'll be able to put at least, I think, not mistaken, at least a half over here, if not more. It's very possible. I don't know. Where's the end piece? So we're going to have to do is, I think we'll be able to put a full, actually. Yeah, I think we'll be able to put a full because we're going up the stairs this part. I leaned it right against the wall, so it should work a lot easier. Again, I did it because of the tree part. So, yep, we got that done. I did it overnight because I didn't want to bore you guys with my anal retentive placement of the actual tree. Yeah. The animals are okay. They're out there and about. Let's go and check and see what they're done. I've given tomato, and I didn't see anything spectacular. We got an egg. That's good. All right, we'll take it. They're actually doing well. Everybody's okay. Some food. It's too bad. Can we feed them yet with the eggs? Nope. I really hope they can do it. I hope that's the future. We have, of course, tomatoes growing next to us. So that's going to be something we're going to be able to utilize afterwards. We'll give them another tomato. They seem to like those. And it gives up a lot of water, too. But unfortunately, the water is full. Yeah. Well, that's okay. Well, we'll be ultra full. We'll be a lot better. They'll be happy. And, of course, now they can go free range up to level 10, which will give us more stuff. A lot better. And of course, the chicken itself at level 10 will have to pass away. Yes, he will be in our fridge. Of course, we have no problems with food. I am running low on some stuff. I need to upgrade the feces over there too, but I'm going to let this go here, which is the ash. The ash is actually our main right now fertilizer. We do need to get the feces tray over there. We have lots of things to do right now. Let's see if we have enough power for today to run. Oof. How much do we have here? I'll have to turn on a generator and walk it just to make sure we're not going to run out. I can't risk having the fridge die on us and lose all that food. We're just going to grab some biofuel and fill up our tank here. Here we go. We're going to run a generator ragged a little bit because we're going to need it anyways for tomorrow. It makes no difference. We have a lot of biofuel, more than I've ever expected to have in any game. So that's good. We're going to let that roll. We're going to let this roll, and of course, we're going to run this baby here. So it should keep us going. I need as much as this possible iron ore. I did get a whole bunch of nails made, and I utilized the actual bench for making nails. And of course, it utilized a lot of our main stuff here, so because it took 6 iron fragments and 2 iron, zinc. So it's not horrible, but it did give us quite a bit of nails. I think I made about 50 or 60 extra nails. About. So we made some stairs of that. It's okay. It's all good. Let's go out and about and double check. I'm worried about hunter base more than, but it's okay. It's okay. We got the bow. We got the gun. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. More than pleasurable today. Now, I did hear a bear around this area, and I'm kind of worried about him more than anything else. Let's eat this up. He's been kind of nagging me for the last few days. I don't know what it is. He's been kind of following me everywhere I'm going, but looks like he's gone now. I didn't kill him or anything. Didn't restart a new game, but I've been playing non-stop. Which is not hard to do in Subsistence. As if you know, you guys know that. You guys know the feeling. There's a wolf to our left, but he's not going to bother us. No growling. Just grab this and start heading our way here. Is that a crate over there? It is a crate. Yeah. Go ahead. Let's see who's going to be lunch today. Huh? I got half your family in the back fridge. Let me chill that out. Is that iron? I think that's iron. I'm going to need that big time. Now, these actually are really good because they give you sometimes nails. Oh, there's another crate over there, too. Awesome. All right, before I lose that, I'm going to go back for the iron, which I desperately need right now. Oh, and it's zinc. That's not iron. God damn it. I got a lot of potassium. I'll have to grind that shit up. I'll have to grind that up. Big time. It's going to have to happen. We're going to go out here. Just going to look around and lay land here. I'm just checking to see if any animals are moving. Same time, I'll utilize it to get some logs. And there's another crate there. I'll head back to the right afterwards. I don't want to go towards a hunter base anyway, so that works out. It is an ammo crate, so let's see what we can get. Bam. We've got some more SVT rounds. That is sweet. That is good to find. We need those big time. I use those for taking down with our double firepower SVT, which has been upgraded twice. All right, let's get some view. This fiber are very helpful. But situations like this where I'm walking into like multiple animals and they're really becoming done. Yeah, yeah, shut your pie hole. That's fiber coming out of my butt here. All right, too much fiber. Not always good. But I'm not going to complain because... I don't know. I lost one there. It's so easy to just lose in a brush. I don't want to waste my time looking for fiber. And there's the base with our buddies over here. There's one there. Alright, we're doing okay. There's another crate on top there. I'll go and get that. Let's see if we can actually get this done. Don't do it, brother. I shit you not. I got zero patience. Okay, there's copper here too, and there's crates everywhere. All right, if he comes in our way, he must die. Now, I am using the bow quite a bit. Don't get me wrong, I have way too much of everything, so I'm not worried about hunting right now for rabbits and stuff. Cloth completely full. All right, we don't need the potassium at all. But it's there, and look at me to say that, and it'll never show up, or I'll be a drought of it after a while. Probably going to need to make anyway some gunpowder very shortly. I'm going to make some more nades. Again, some of you are using arrows again. I don't know if Cold Game is going to keep that going. And if that's something that's going to keep on going in the actual game where you can use it to take it on to hunter's doors. That is something you can use. Again, it just feels unrealistic for me. But, yeah, unless we had explosive arrows. That would be nice. I would like that very much. It would be amazing to just go up there, like Rambo style, and shoot an arrow and just explodes. I don't care if it's expensive. I'd be using that just to watch. I mean, I think there's an animal there. I'm not sure if it's a rabbit or not. We're not really hunting out for rabbits or any kind of creatures at the current time. Really, we're a crate grinding machine right now. Again, this tree, I just can't help myself. It is 6 logs, and it is worth it. The big boys. Big tree. In the forest, we call them the killing trees. Oh, I thought I saw a fire. No, it's just a reflection off a branch. Off a leaf, sorry. I always get worried going on a hill. We're going to trip over and stumble. Is there any game like that? I guess there is some games where you gotta slip a bit. Oh, dumb chicken. There you go, you're free. It's not that I wouldn't kill him, but he's glitched in, so I'm not gonna touch him. I know some of you are like, ah, just kill a damn thing. I just can't. I got way too much anyways. I'm gluttony, but I wouldn't glitch chickens and stuff. Just too easy. I don't want that. I don't want the easy way out. I want it to be hard. I want to grind. I want to make it difficult. I want to enjoy myself. Keeps the game going for me. Doesn't mean you have to follow that route. You can do whatever you feel like, of course. It's your game. I just have my way of playing. Which I know. It is strange sometime. Get nutrition back up. Looks good. Is this blueberry juice? I don't think so. There we go. I'll drink one of these anyways. Make sure we're fully hydrated. Oh, I thought these were... That's like disappointing. That's like a... I thought there were definitely going to be ores there. All right, sorry about that. Unfortunately, that was a phone call that came in. I love it. Please do not disturb sign on it, but no. There's still a call. All right, let's see if we can actually... F- find something else here. I want to find some crates. Come on. Sorry, I feel like I should go back. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Oh, yeah, baby. That's what I'd like to see. Seriously, buddy? Buddy, don't do it. Don't do it. What the hell? Did I shoot him back in the neck or something? That's odd. That's weird. It was a shotgun blast, but I guess he had leaned down his head. His head went down a bit. My gun was a little too high. That is strange. Usually it's a one-shot wonder, the shotgun. It's a beautiful, beautiful tool. That's just unlucky. Or a mistake from my part. How about that? Gonna happen. Gonna happen. Just hate wasting an extra bullet, but an extra shell is an extra shell. It costs. Just seriously, man. Anger management here. People, you need to chill out. These animals are just gone nuts. Yeah, I'm not liking this. This looks like it's a dead end of... Okay, we've got a couple. But I'm not feeling it right here at all. I feel like they all spawned behind me as I was walking past. Let's just go and double check to see behind ourselves. It does happen sometimes, and you just need to go and double check. Walk back pretty far and then go back a little bit further in. And sometimes you'll be surprised what you find. I see these things spawn right behind us. As you pass through, it's like, bunk, 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 bunk. And I don't think I might be mistaken this time. No. Sure it's quiet in this area. A little too quiet? We know this area very well. The ship. Leave us alone, mate. It's really not good for your brain to be psycho like that. Oh, there's a crate. He's coming after us. Son of a bitch, really? I have no more room in the fridge. I shit you not, I don't have any more room. What the hell? Okay, that time, that was a direct shot. I saw rain to his head. Anyways. Whatever, some days just the way it loads, I guess, or way things go. Yeah, I've killed enough of these things to take one shot on them. I have no idea why. Even a spin shot, which I've done recently. I've got so much food. I'm just going to eat some of you. Scare the rest of them. I'll eat you raw, you assholes. Man, it's a good thing I got a shotgun out. These things are just absolutely insane. They're losing their minds. Since a wild ape when playing it, it seems like they've all think they're king shit now. That's a thing. Let's just get some high ground, actually. I'm just curious to see where the hunters went. Another hunter base over there we just took down a couple days ago over the weekend. Pretty fun. We took them down and we went down a hill and we took them down. Double shot. Double kills. Actually, it was 6 kills total. They were killing rogues like nonstop. It's gonna be like, what, 8 or 9 of those? Oh, I kind of need that, but I don't feel like killing anymore. Just can't do it, man. Can't fit in the fridge. It's too many carcasses. I mean, it's a nice thing to have. I remember starving to death in this game before. Can't complain, can we? So how's your game going? Are you guys having fun? Are you guys enjoying yourselves? I mean, getting a comment feels always like reading what you guys are doing, what you're up to. You also can follow me on Twitter, which is game_edge. Everything on the top right of the actual main banner graphic of the homepage, you'll see it there. All the links are there for every social media you can meet me on and get in contact with me. I feel like something's spawning behind me here. I've never seen such a drought of crates. It is tough to find. Okay, that's really close. What the hell? That's closer than usual. I have no idea where he is. As I'm running through the brush. Let's make sure we can't see shit. Yeah, that sounds like a great idea, brother. Let's do it. And for my next trick, I'll run backwards and see where we can make it. Now that'd be a feat, wouldn't it? Survive an entire day running backwards. Yeah, I know he's to my left. I just figured I got more wolf power inside of me since I've been chewing on him. Are you kidding me, man? Are you guys back, really? You just don't know when to say no, huh? You just can't stop it. So tired of these guys. The rogues are everywhere, but they always seem to come back. Figure they take a break by now. But nope. No, not this guy. This guy wants to be a smartass. Oh, he moved. Son of a bitch. Oh, I missed him. Oh, I totally missed that one too. Shit. There's three of them. Holy shit. Okay, the odds are not good on three. Not with an SVT. What time is it? My arrow skills and angles are not good. I don't know if it's true. Do you guys have that problem where it's just a little bit of an angle? Like a rock face or something like that I've just been doing right there. Do you find it's a little bit tougher to actually get out the shot? Or it just doesn't seem to lean properly? I don't know. I feel that way. I'm starting to feel like if it's on an angle or something, it's a little tougher. I have to readjust myself. That's something I have to practice on. It's part of life, part of the game. Gotta do it. I mean, I've had some hell of a shots with these things. And I've actually run while I was off camera. Of course, running and just killing animals as we're going past them. It's just really easy. But as soon as I get into an unlevel playing field, it changes up everything. I know it makes complete sense to do so, but it's just, you know. All right, we're going to go back. We're going to destroy those guys. I just can't have them lying themselves around. I know it seems like we're doing this a lot, but can't help it. They keep on showing up. That's three guys now. Huh? Did you see them? They're taunting us. They're going to say, hey. You guys suck. Just can't have that, man. It's a good little walk. It's good exercise. You guys better get back inside. I'm gonna go kill some things. Luckily, it's not you guys. All right. What am I doing here? Distort here. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna take you and put you over here. And I'm gonna grab you and put you over here. Alright, we should have plenty of ammo. Let's go and drill off anything we don't need here, just in case something goes bad. Our generator just stopped, that's good. And our meat too, let's put that away. Like we don't need anymore, but that's okay. I digress. I don't want to get too late, so I'm going to make this as quick as possible. It might not be perfect, guys, but we'll just deal with it afterwards. Boom. And there we go. Sounds like we have a bear or some company outside here. Alright. Yeah, shut up. Seriously, the fridge is full of assholes. You can't have any more. Mostly wolf, though. It's some bear. Some chunks of your cousins are in there, I guarantee you. Okay. It's time to take the trash out. We're going to go down, we're going to kill some people, and hopefully we won't be running back in the dark, because that won't be so funny. As I laugh about it out of fear. Oops. Can't let that go. I think I saw another one on the right, but anyway, so be it. Should take too long, hopefully. Unless we die, then it'll be a very, very sad moment. And I'll slightly cry. Like this is probably a mistake. Isn't that weird when you have that feeling where you just feel like you're about to kill yourself? We have a hoe down here. Oops. What the fuck? He heard that, though. Holy shit! Wow, we got a whole different ball game here. That's four of them. I'm gonna hop here. Just gonna get myself out of the way into a tree here. Okay. Don't worry, we got enough stuff to protect ourselves. He's rushing me. Nope. Jesus, man. Holy shit, I have no more bullets? I thought we were loaded dead. Damn it. For guys who don't have anything at all on them, they sure take body shots like there's nothing, eh? Damn. Wow, I wasted a crap load of stuff there. All right, not my best day for shooting. I'm starting to think that something's desynced the way I'm shooting. I don't know what it is. One of those days where you just aren't lucky, but that was a lot of them, and it kind of put a little bit of fear in me. Maybe that's what it is. It had me going a little bit there. I thought that was one of the crates. There's one further out. I don't even know how much I picked up now. Great. Oh shit, there's another crate behind me. Come on, baby. Luckily enough, I have a shitload of ammo. I can't figure out, is the SVT... Did I not put the bullets in? Or did I waste both sides? I think I wasted them all. Wow. I hope I didn't miss one of their friggin' crates somewhere. I know there's one more over here near there. Tree. There. Yeah, if I get nails, I'll be happy. Man, I got 17 nails. Man, that was four friggin' them. That would freak the hell out of me. That just, yeah, that completely was amazing. Four. Really. I'm expecting two, and then I see three. Okay, it's not such a good idea. Then four come rushing. Enough to make your balls shrivel. Yeah. That was interesting. And we're about to hit nighttime. This should be even more interesting. I hope I didn't forget a crate back there, but I'm sure you guys will tell me if I did. Right now I have the fear of going back home. Strange. Shotgun, not good shots. SVT, missed. And a gun. Man, I'm going to upgrade my pistol. I think it's time to upgrade the damn pistol. I'm not too impressed with that at all. You know, that's part of life. What do you want to do? What do you want to do? I never said it was going to be perfect. There are days where we game really good. You ever have those days where you just game and you like feel like everything's going well? And there's other days where, you know what, you just... Hey, screw up. Yeah, the frame rates drop here this time of day. So dusk and dawn are the worst times for this game at the current time. Hopefully he'll get that fixed up as the game progresses. He always seems to optimize it, so it's not a big worry. Usually the days anyways, I'm always logging. Grabbing as much as I can before I walk back in. Oops. One more. Yep. Missed it. Maybe it's just my... I don't know. No excuses. Failure was there. Lick our wounds. Come back on fighting better next time. Should have taken more time on it. I think it's when I saw the fourth one. That's kind of jolted me a bit. Just have to accept it. Move on, brother. Move on. How you guys doing? You guys eat me out of home? Freaking egg. Okay. Yeah, you guys are eating me out of home. We're gonna need to put some ash in here. Fertilizer. Plants are growing. Be nice to upgrade that too. Alright, close this up. Turn on our light. See how much power is left. 1100, wow, that thing ran all day. It's perfect. Alright, well, we can put some more fuel down here. And we'll sort out all the stuff. So pretty eventful day, I'd say. Pretty eventful. Not the greatest of all days, that's for sure. I think we missed a crate down there. I'm going to say we missed one. Let's start eating the older meat first. Because it's like getting out of control here. Put you down. Cook you up. Cook you up. And we'll put the eggs away in case of emergency. If there was beautiful days that we need to eat. Oh, God. Anyways, it is what it is. That's 10. Okay. I'm going to put up 7 more of those. Just have my hot bar. I like some backups there. That's always helpful. Do 7. Like I said, we have tons of supplies. That's not the problem here. Yeah. Let's do that. What was it? 5. There we go. So I'll make it 10. It'll be nice and even. Nice and cool. So we have enough stuff. We're doing really good. I think we have enough supplies. We're doing quite well. We don't have to worry about too much. We did get some nails out of that. It wasn't the greatest run ever, but we did get some nails. Better than nothing. We're not going to complain. We do need to start building the top floor. That is our next goal to get done. And I'd like to expand the base out a little bit more and get ourselves finalized so it's sustainable. I also like to get another base further out. That's going to be our goal. A smaller base, some outposts, so we can really make their lives absolutely effing miserable. That is my main goal right now. As you can hear, I'm not exactly happy with them right now. They're not my good books. So thank you so much, guys, for being here. Again, if you guys like this, don't forget the like button. It's always very much appreciated. It's like tipping a YouTuber. Someone who's making videos for you, just, you know, tells us you like it. If you didn't, hey, don't hit it. But hey, if you did, rack that button, smack it. It's always appreciated. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.